PAS candidate Muhammad Azam Abdul Samad attains the Sungai Limau state by-election with 1,084 vote majority. Muhammad Azam garnered 12,069 votes, while Barisan Nasional candidate Dr. Ahmad Suhaimi Lazim received 10,985 votes. Returning officer Abdul Rashid Othman announced the result at the Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Agama Yan, Kedah, tonight.